go swimming.
Oh, yeah, I like water. It's the best kind of swimming anyway. Yeah. And then, I really like the new movie they have.
Oh. That's crazy.
I killed a bunch of snakes now! It's like he's eating the water! Yeah! He's eating the water!
This is awesome!
Is he taking a bath? Why is he taking a bath?
I know. Aren't they fast? That's right.
See, I even said that. I said.
Yep, cleaning out her mouth. They're both females, Cindy and Una. So they can go underwater and hold their breath for up to 5 minutes.
Oh my gosh.
They are.
She's like, I saw her wife.
She's got water, maybe she's like
trying to
watch
it. They live 30
though.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was awesome.
Oh, there goes.
So now let's start counting. Let's start counting how long she'll be under.
Brushing her teeth.
Well, she's chewing. Oh, she's got some like Timothy Hay in her mouth. Oh, well, she was eating.
But then what was she doing?
She was putting her mouth
out. Here.
Same thing. See?
Look at her mouth still in
her hand. Okay, everybody, how long she been under? Who was timing it?
She wasn't under.
She came back up. She came back up.
But,
wasn't under long.
Going swimming, right?
Is that pretty much the diet? All
right, well, let's go look at the ground.
All right.
Oh,
I mean, I've seen that they actually have taken several heads of lettuce.